My name is Stuart O'Sullivan, and I will be the soloist for the Mozart Piano Concerto No. 21 at this concert of the Limerick Sinfonia, which is the first ever concert of this new orchestra.
The formation of this orchestra is a great thing for Limerick. It gives an opportunity to us teachers of Limerick School of Music and students, past students, to play together, to enjoy music together. So it's a great initiative.
My name is John Davis, and I've been invited on this occasion to conduct the inaugural concert of Limerick Sinfonia.
Yeah, Limerick Sinfonia began as a, I suppose it began as a conversation between myself and John Davis and a couple of other people, Trevor Selby, in Limerick School of Music. Then it sort of mushroomed from there, so it went out from there to the rest of the staff in the school, and we from there further out. So we now have, I think, 42 members of in the orchestra.
A little bit about the program for the concert tonight. We're hearing as centerpieces two concerti which are being played, an organ concerto and a piano concerto. By staff members of the Limerick School of Music. In this case, Trevor Selby is playing Poulenc's organ concerto in G minor for strings and timpani, organ, strings and timpani, and Stuart O'Sullivan is playing Mozart's C major piano concerto, K467, the so-called Elvira Madigan. And to allow the forces a chance to make a lengthier program, we've chosen Albinoni's Adagio for strings in G minor, and we're playing Gounod's fantastic Petite Symphonie for winds.
Tonight is what I would consider to be a momentous occasion, both for Limerick School of Music, LCETB, and the City of Limerick, with tonight's debut performance of Limerick Sinfonia. Limerick Sinfonia is an initiative which came from the teachers from Limerick School of Music. And the whole idea behind it was that we'd be able to offer a platform to professional musicians and also to up-and-coming musicians where they could play major orchestral works, concerto, etc., and have a full orchestra behind them. I think the musical landscape in Limerick is all the time evolving. And having said that, music in Limerick going back to the last number of centuries has been hugely strong, and I think also that it's very fitting in this year, the year that Limerick has been nominated at Ireland's City of Culture, that we can tie in the debut tonight of a new orchestra, a new branch to the arts tree.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.